All right, thanks so much, Katie. Now we're going to send it over to Kim, who is in the kitchen. What's going on, Kim?
Well, I can tell you something, Lisa. The Easter Bunny is real. You know why? He's right over here. Go ahead and come on in. The Ritz-Carlton in Clayton will have an Easter brunch that's over the top, truly interactive. We have Chef Turnot, Damien Faribault. Let's start with Sarah Trakinskas, Chef de Partie. Ritz-Carlton in St. Louis, and she just does wonderful things with pastry.
Every time she comes,
I'm like this. So what do we have over here?
We have a lot of really springy Easter desserts for everyone to enjoy. First, we have some French macaroons and their little bunny bottoms, super cute.
Gosh.
And we have a ganache nest with our chocolate eggs. And we have some honey panna cotta with Saint Germain.
Oh, wow.
And of course, little meringue bunny ears.
Oh my gosh, I don't know how they managed to do all this beautiful stuff, but we'll get a little tutorial. Chef Damien Farr, what do you have over here?
Well, I present the mussel. That's a dish we're gonna do on the action station for the Easter brunch.
Oh my gosh.
And that's a specialty from my region in France, very close to Belgium.
Oh.
We do that once a year for special occasion.
Oh, absolutely.
And
beautiful.
So it's exactly the same recipe. And we're gonna serve it for the special action station on the brunch.
And what exactly is an action station?
Action station, we cook on the front of the guest.
Oh.
And that's exactly what we're gonna do. And we have also the carving of the prime ribs.
Uh-huh.
We have lamb legs. We also have the omelette stations. So it's gonna be a lot of action going on in the restaurant.
And okay, so obviously this is not something that you just sit down and just, you know, sit properly. No, you're gonna enjoy yourself. And you can see it's obviously very, very, very fresh. Things for the kids to do too, right, Chef Trakinskas?
Yes, we have interaction stations with our pastry chefs as well. And we have warm cobbler with brown sugar ice cream. We scoop it live, which is a big hit with all the kids.
Yes.
And of course, we have all the candy, so.
You need the candy. You absolutely, positively need the candy. And obviously, this is something that the whole family should go ahead and come on out for, right, Chef?
Everybody with the kids, because we have our friends.
I'm sorry, we got the Easter Bunny over here. Come on in. You know, we gotta come on. See, it's not every day that you get paid to have a picture with the Easter Bunny. Everybody, is the Easter brunch at the Ritz-Carlton in Clayton. April 16th from 10 until 4, 100 Carondelet Plaza in Clayton. Just call 314-719-1433. Make sure you make reservations, people. Ritz-Carlton.com/ST Lewis. Easter, we're not going to sit quietly at the table this year on the 9 a.m. show. It's the Easter Bunny.